Hello, good day and welcome to Latest Solution. Today we'll be learning how to sync subtitle to a video using the SM player. So in order to sync a subtitle, you load the video you want to play. Then you load the subtitle by going to subtitle and clicking on load, then going to the location where the subtitle is located and loading it to the video. Now you can see the video is loaded and the subtitle is also loaded, but now we want to sync it. In order to sync subtitle using the SM player, you use the Z and X key. They are below on your keyboard. You can see when I press the Z on the lower left, you can see it's showing minus 200 milliseconds. Let me hide my taskbar so that you can see it clearly. So when I press the Z button on my keyboard, you can see it's showing negative, but when I press the X, so in order to sync a subtitle, you use this method. So let me play this video and sync this subtitle properly to the video. You can see that the subtitle is fast, so I'm going to reduce the speed. I'm going to reduce the speed by about 200 milliseconds. So you can see that this subtitle has been synced. So thank you for watching this tutorial. Please like and follow Latest Solution. Please subscribe to the channel.